In your opinion, where does the budget take India in the ease of doing business index?
Again, something which excited me listening to this budget speech. I felt that government took specific steps to overcome certain problematic areas, especially on the tax front. It was very heartening to see that some of the larger tax issues were taken up and effort was made to resolve them immediately. In addition, the government has made specific focus on use of digitization, especially in the tax administration, by introducing things like faceless assessments, linking of PAN and Aadhaar, making them interchangeable, easing the KYC norms for foreign portfolio investors. So there is a very concentrated effort to improve ease of doing business as well as ease of living. And I really believe that over the next 5 years, because I don't think that we will see immediate impact of some of these changes in 1 year, but over the next 5 years, if all of these initiatives are implemented and plus the government's commitment to keep improving ease of doing business, I definitely think that over the next 5 years, we will see a dramatic change in where India stands on ease of doing business index. It is a laid out objective of the government to get into under 50 ratings for ease of doing business. And of course, we know that it would require a lot of effort in terms of adoption of technology, bringing in a lot of transparency through use of technology, and reducing the time taken for a lot of processes from now to almost more than half, what the investors hope. So all in all, put together, these steps should help India improve its ranking. And this budget is definitely a step in the right direction.